Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to edit PHP configuration in the WHM control panel. On this screen is the current PHP configuration on the server. Let's see, first setting that I want to change is memory limit from 32 megabyte to 64 megabyte. Second, post max size from 8 megabyte to 16 megabyte. And lastly, upload MAC file size from 2 megabyte, which is quite low, to 16 megabyte. To begin, first I have to log in to the WHM control panel. Usually, it is your server IP address and a port. You can obtain access information to the WHM control panel from your hosting. Once logged in, scroll down to Service Configuration section on the left menu and click PHP Configuration Editor. On this page, you can modify some basic PHP configuration. For example, you can enable or disable file upload feature. You can change memory limit, maximum execution time. If some configuration that you want to change isn't on this page, you could click on Advanced Mode to view more PHP configuration. In this video, as mentioned earlier, I'm going to change memory limit from 32 MB to 64 MB. Post max size to 16 megabyte and upload MAC file size to 16 megabyte. When you're done changing setting, scroll down to bottom of the page and click Save to apply change. You will see the message telling that php.ini has been written. You can check the new PHP configuration. Refresh the PHP info script. You now see upload MAC file size is 16 MB. Post MAC size is also 16 MB. And memory limit is 64 MB. That's it. I hope this video will be useful to you. If you have any suggestion, please leave it below. Thank you for watching.